Phytoplankton are microscopic organisms that are important for life on Earth as we know it today. Phytoplankton form the base of the marine food web and are responsible for about half of the oxygen on Earth. For the past 20 years, NASA has been monitoring these microscopic phytoplankton from space. We can do this because their green pigment, chlorophyll, changes the color of the water. These monthly maps show chlorophyll concentrations. Dark blue areas have less phytoplankton, and yellow areas have much more. In addition to sunlight, phytoplankton need nutrients to bloom. Much of these nutrients well up from the deep ocean, but some also run off from land or originate from desert sandstorms. Notice the vast regions in the middle latitudes with low chlorophyll. Here, nutrients are scarce. There is more chlorophyll along the equator and in the spring and summer towards the poles. These are regions where nutrient-rich water upwells towards the surface. Currents, waves, and eddies also lift nutrients towards the surface. Satellites now tell us about the amount of chlorophyll present in the surface waters, but they're only just beginning to be able to detect the diversity of phytoplankton. From measurements collected at sea and analyzed through microscopes, we know there are many thousands of types of phytoplankton. We can use computer models to help us estimate where these types live. Two main groups of larger phytoplankton types are modeled here in red and yellow. These thrive where nutrients are plentiful. These are images of diatoms seen through very strong microscope. They're extraordinarily beautiful and have shells made of glass. They dominate in the red areas of the map. Here are some dinoflagellates. These types dominate in the yellow areas. Much smaller phytoplankton are mapped here in blue and green. They're very hard to see even with microscopes as they're so small. Though tiny, they are very important over large regions of the ocean where nutrients are scarce. Although not mapped here, coccolithophores are another kind of phytoplankton that we're interested in. Their shells are made of calcite, like chalk, which is very sensitive to the changing chemistry in the ocean. Through future global monitoring of phytoplankton and their diversity by satellites, we will learn more about these organisms and how they impact our ocean's health and our climate.